Hurry up, guys. We gotta get out of here before my brother's crazy ass girlfriend shows up. Oh shit. Get behind the car. Hide, hide, hide. Woo!
There you are, you asshole. Where's your fucking brother? Where's Johnny?
Put the shovel down, Pinky.
Don't you tell me to put the shovel down, prick. I'm gonna bury it in his fucking head.
Bury it in my head, please.
Get the fuck over here.
No, 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 no. You're not thinking straight, Pinky.
Johnny said he loved me. I was gonna have his son. We talked about it.
Don't be such a schmuck. He doesn't dig you anymore. Get over it.
He's a liar.
Fucking A, he's a liar. Dudes lie. He just wanted to get in your pants. Guys like him always lie to get with hot chicks like you.
I'm not hot. I'm hideous.
You're definitely hot. All painted up with those nipple rings.
You saw my nipple rings?
You sent like a box of DVDs to the house. But you like taking your clothes off and stuff. I must have jacked off to him like 10 times.
Really?
Yeah. Most guys would suck off an elephant's balls to get a chance at a smoking hot piece of ass like you.
You are so nice.
No problem.
Can I hang out with you guys? I tend to go a little crazy when I'm by myself. Like today, I tried to shove my head down the garbage disposal.
Sure.
Why not? What the fuck?
I love you. What's your name again?
Mert.
I love you, Merp.
No, no, it's... Never mind. All right,
everybody, pile in.
Hi.